Hi guys, this is Dirk from Jack Bryan, and today we have these horses. And say hi to Stefano.
Hi
Stefano.
And look, they are there's horses.
Yes, the little one name is Palino. He's Palino. Stefano's pony. Did you hurt yourself?
I just tingled up there.
Okay, don't touch
and
it.
And there's the big horse.
And the big horse. Do you know the name of the big horse? Yeah.
Let's just name him Jeff.
Jeff. Okay.
Again?
Disturb them. If you disturb them, they're stinking. And then, you know, girl, see?
It's missing one leg.
It's missing one leg.
Grasshopper!
You see?
Grasshopper!
Look, look, look. Stefano thinks it's a dead person.
Why, look, the inside is all burned. Yeah. Maybe it can be a person who once burned it.
Yeah, and look. Tell me how many, tell me if you can see a building. Tell the comments below if you see it.
Yeah. Come guys, I'm gonna show you the parrot. And also the little shack. Want to see the little shack? Okay. The parrot, guys? Then come.
And if you see flies, tell me. Horse sees you, never run.
On the other video, we showed it this glove. With a person died. From fire.
Hello. Oh, look at how cute.
Come.
A zuka de cobra.
And I'm going to show you the
hello.
In the little shop. Come, guys. Give me the phone. I'm going to show them.
You want to show? Okay.
We are here in Portugal with them who I'm filming, and this is the little shop.
You're filming your face.
Here, what is it?
I don't know. Just yeah. Let it go.
Now, Stefano over here. I like your back shirt. Is going to show the parrot. Right, Stefano?
And we can't find it. In the two other videos, we think about what. Comment below of who is this glove.
Yeah, totally. Right, guys?
Comment down below.
You see that horse? Never, ever go on the back of a horse. If it's
yeah, guys. We can die.
Yeah, really. You don't want to mess with a horse, Mike.
Look, a caterpillar.
Yes?
Bad person.
Always pick up trash because it's going to help nature. And it exists an island of trash on the ocean that they say, that humans say it's a new continent. So every time if you see trash, pick it up and then throw it in the bin.
Yeah.
Like Stefano's doing.
Nice. More! Look!
Mine has been.
More trash.
More trash.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, always pick up trash. Like, how are you doing now? Pick up always the trash.
No? Okay, let's put everything in the trash can.
And you know, always guys, always don't pick up nature. Don't
throw garbage into nature, right?
And can I tell you guys something? My mom already taught this to me. Never touch things that you don't know. Mm-hmm. It could be poisonous, it could give you nausea.
Let's put the garbage in the garbage.
Yeah.
Shall we?
And look, this is really bad. It's really bad. Throw fun.
we could
look this here.
Where is the trash?
More horses. Oh look, there's a horse taking a shower.
Where is the trash?
Is he going to take a shower?
Here maybe?
Yeah.
Trash.
Yeah. And what is this, guys? You know? Comment down below what is this.
Okay.
Limbo.
It's a limbo. It's a limbo.
It's a skipping rope. This is a skipping rope.
Come, guys. Palino is fine. Oh, hello, Palino.
He follows the
camera. Yeah, that's his horse.
Could he?
Yes, exactly.
Sorry.
What Stefano's mom said was very right. Always, no, everybody needs to learn the friendship of help.
Right.
Batman did not learn help. Everybody needs help in the world.
Now look at the size of this.
Hey, you want to hold him?
No. Yeah. You go ahead.
Yeah, he can.
Not now. Palino is here. No.
Hey, guys.
Hi, guys.
We're right here with Palino.
Stefano is brushing Palino, and his mom is putting like some soap.
Yeah. To make him shine. And
always
more beautiful.
Yeah.
Right.
And also, always don't go back a big horse.
Good job, Palino. Good job. Here we go.
Good.
On fire.
But we cannot make real fire next to wood.
Yeah.
Did you know a long time ago at Lisbon,
a fire destroyed
the city, and Lisbon had gold one time.
Sure, and, lots of gold.
And the wind went so hard, like it was passing through the whole city.
Right.
there was murders, killers.
Long time ago, right?
Yeah, long time ago.
Okay. And you know in Italy, no, and I think in a place where it's really hot, which is really good for, where there's a lot of fires. Yeah.
Travel Channel.
And guys, you know, always find things in nature. Don't watch always our videos. Oh, like say to your family to go in nature and see everything.
And explore, right?
Yeah. And explore.
Very good, boys. Mm-hmm. You want to say goodbye to the video?
Goodbye!
Not yet. Look. Before we say goodbye, if you want to be a mystery detectives like us, me and Stefano, give a comment down below.
And click the button.
Give a comment down below.
A thumbs up.
Adventure times if you like this video.
And try
to find some evidence like green sticks, orange trees.
And also, don't get the things who you know.
Then don't touch the things who you
don't know.
Always ask your parents what you want to get.
Good yes. job, boys. Yes. Okay. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
See you at the next video.
See you in the next
3, 2,
video.
1, go. Explorers are so famous because they find a lot of evidence. Here is one evidence.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Let's go.